you. Good evening. Okay. All right. Hey, up. So you know what all this is about then tonight, do you?
Well, you do, don't you?
No. It's a new show they've got. New show called it's not called Unplugged. It's called Up Close. How's that? Okay, so we're going to run through a bunch of numbers for you. I hope you enjoy yourselves and rock on, guys. Well, I got a gal with a record machine. When it comes to rocking, she's a queen. Well, to dance on a Saturday night, all alone, I can hold her tight. She lives on 20th floor of town. Elevator's broken down. But I walk 1, 2, flat 3 by 4, 5, 6, 7, flat 8 by 4. About the 12th I'm starting to sag. 15 before I'm ready to drag. I get to the top, I'm too tired to rock. Well, she called me up on the telephone. Said, come on over, baby, cause I'm all alone. I said, baby, you're mighty sweet. I'm in bed with the aching feet. This went on for couple of days, but I couldn't stay away. So I walked 1, 2, flat 3, flat 4, 5, 6, 7, flat 8, flat 4. About the 12th, I'm starting to sag. 15 before I'm ready to drag. I'll get to the top. I'm too tired to rock. I'm too full to pop. Fixed, I'm using the stairs. I hope they hurry before it's too late. I love my baby too much to wait. All this climbing is getting me down. If I'm a cop straight over the rail. Well, I walk 1, 2, flat 3 by 4, 5, 6, 7, flat 8 by 4. About the 12th I'm starting to sag. 15 before I'm ready to drag. I'll get to the top. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you, and welcome to the Ed Sullivan Theatre. All right. Yeah, I got the strangest feeling of deja vu. It's really, I feel like I've been here. I don't know what it was. Some previous life, probably. Anyway, we'd like to do something now, what is off our new album. It's a wee little rocker. It's called... Get out of my way. Splash, bang, wallabam, wobble.
you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thanks a lot. Okay. All right, thank you very much. Okay, we're going to carry on with a song which goes back a bit in time to the wonderful 60s. This one goes like this.
I'm fixing a hole where the rain gets in and stops my mind from wandering where it will go. I'm filling the cracks that ran through the door and stopped my mind from wandering where it will.
Hang on, I think I've got to have some makeup. Oh, you say that to all the boys, I know. This is television, hang on. It's the best bit of the show, right? Gorgeous, gorgeous. The things we do, eh? I tell you. Okay. Right. There's another song off the new album. It's called Looking for Changes.
I saw a rabbit with his eyes full of tears, laughing only had been doing
Thank you. All right. Thank you very much. Woo-hoo-hoo! To you. Okay. This one goes back quite a way into those misty 60s. Seems just like yesterday to me, you know. But then it would, wouldn't it? Anyway. See if you remember this one. In Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every hand he's had the pleasure to know. All the people that come and go, stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car, and little children having him behind his back. And the banker never wears a mask in the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane. Thank you.
All right.
Okay. All right. Thank you. There's always these people in the audience. Get your pick, Paul! Paul, get your pick, your pick! Everywhere you go, there's got to be some guy with a mountain of these things. Get your pick, man! No, you're not getting it. Never mind. Okay, we're going to do a few things on acoustic guitar, or I am, rather. And, a few of these are off the new album, so give you a little preview here. This one is called Biker Like an Icon. Yeah. Work it out.
There was a girl who loved a biker. She used to follow him across America, but the biker didn't like her. She didn't care, she still persisted. Though her brother said she was twisted, and the family said they wouldn't miss her anyway. She loved her like an icon, amazing at his picture every day. She loved her. Best to fix a meeting, she pulled it off one night in Hollywood, but when he met her, he couldn't let her get away. He didn't ask for her permission, he took advantage of her position, but he was always her ambition anyway. She loved her like an icon, gazing at his picture. Tried so hard to find her, they shoot a picture across America, but no trace of her sweet face was ever found. She loved her.
Thank you. All right.
All right, man. Okay. All right. Let's do it. Do it.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Okay, man. All right. Thank you. Now you get it. Biker like an icon. Okay.
Okay.
This next one was brought about by a trip to France where this amazing cave and all this stuff. I won't bore you with it now. Anyway. Should I bore him with it?
No.
Well, it was this amazing place what we went to in France. Anyway, I'll tell you some other time. We've got a few minutes. This is called I Owe It All to You.
Projected on a wall of stone. I stood inside Egyptian temples. I looked into eternal gardens beyond the shores of distant islands, listening to the seabird's song of joy.
Good, thank you. Yeah. Whoa. Hey. All right. Okay, thanks. It's another one for the new album. This one, it's a protest song. Watch out.
What they do in all the day. Big boys bickering, fucking it up for everyone, for everyone. Guess what they're doing at the track? They're trying to win your money back.
For everyone.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, so is it coming out? I don't know. How should I know? No, like February sometime. Hey, that's a good idea. This is where I got to put my little surgical attachment on here. See a little capo? My little thing, yeah. Perfect. It's going to involve a little tuning. Talk amongst yourselves.
I love you.
future. Yes, I will say the only words I know that you'll understand, my Michelle.
I took you back a minute. Thank you. Oh, you're a good crowd here tonight. You having fun? Good, good. No more makeup. Don't worry, no makeup. Okay. What we got next? Okay, this one's going to be our first single off the next album, what is coming out. Jingle bells, jingle. No, no, no. In a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Hooray for good ideas to... you'll go all night on that stuff, won't you? I know, I know. Riding through, no. Okay, yeah, this is a single anyway. It's called Hope of Deliverance.
I will always be. Understand someday, one day you will understand. Always, always from now until then. When it will be right, I don't know. What it will be like, I don't know. We live in hope of deliverance from the darkness that surrounds us. Hope. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Right, did that.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Cheers. At the front here, you get little kind of intimate conversation. How are you doing, Paul? All right. When's the record coming out? What? Is it a new guitar, Paul, and stuff like that? You know? Mind your own business. Are you ready? All right. Okay. As you can see, we're going to do a bit now with me on electric guitar. Versatile, eh? Plugs it in, and that's versatility. See? Marvelous. Multi-instrument. Here we go. This one's called Peace in the Neighborhood.
In the neighborhood.
is dead in line. Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. All right. Okay. Okay. So, next one we're going to thrash on with here is the title track of our new album. Oh, it's makeup time. Excuse me. As I was saying before I was made up, this one is the title track of our new album. It's called Off the Ground.
No, I need loving. You need
lot of magic when the world was born. Let me be the one you wish for while you come for when you're all alone.
I need loving, you need loving too. Wouldn't take a lot to get off the ground. Off the ground, la 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 la. Off the ground, la 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 la. Fly around, la 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 la. Fly around, la 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 la. Hear the sound, hear the sound. Off the ground, la 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 la. Off the ground, la 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 la.
To make a big tree grow, doesn't need a lot of knowledge, for a seed knows how to see what's known. Thank you very much. Cheers. Thank you. Thank you.
All right.
Now. Is a new version of something you've heard before. Or is it like that?
I wanna be your man. be your man.
Thank you. I want to be your man. Here's one of the songs we did on tour a couple of years ago. And this one goes back more than 20 years. It's like this.
Introduce to you the one and only Billy Shears. Sergeant Bevan.
Thank you very much, thank you.
All right.
All right. Oh, you're a great crowd. So they're gonna have, gonna move this piano now to the center of stage, so tell some jokes or something, you know. Excuse me, won't you just... Okay.
There's one thing, I can't see that guy who asked for the pick.
Uh-huh. No, no, no. Just kidding. Okay, here he is. Oh, good. I know. Yeah. Okay, thanks for being so patient. I believe this is all in order, ready to go, switched on. Yes, it is. Song goes like this, 2, 3, 4.
And when I go away, I know my heart can stay with my love. It's understood, it's in the hands of my love. And my love does it. When the cupboard's bare, I'll still find something there with my love. It's understood, it's everywhere with my love. My love, she does it. does it good to me,
very much. Cheers. Thanks a lot. All right. I saw you cuddling up.
All right.
Okay. This one was B-side of a record in England, so you may not have heard it so much over here, but it goes like this. Thank you. Thank you very much. Cheers. How you holding up, okay?
Right.
So got some more energy to clear and chap and cheer and clap. All right, here you go. This one's another one that's going back through the clouds and mists of time. Should remember this one. Thank you. Oh, you're lovely. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay. The next one is one you won't have heard.
Unless you're clairvoyant or something.
It's off our new album. And this one is called Come On People. Well, we're going to... Yeah, we're going to get it right this time. We're going to, yeah, we're going to raise it to the sky. People are ready to forgive a few mistakes, but let's get started for my body. Don't you know?
trying to, yeah, I'm trying to get it right this time. We're going to, really going to raise it.
Thank you. The never ending, come on people, thank you very much. Okay, we've only got one more song to do. So get your booing in now. No, come on now. Okay, we'd just like to do one more, as I say, and then we're off. But it's been a great pleasure, really, we've enjoyed it coming here to New York to play for you. You've been lovely, great crowd as usual. Here's one that got covered.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry. So live and let die. This ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry. Say, live and let die.
Over there on guitar, Robbie McIntosh. On keyboard, Paul Wicks Wicked. On drums, our new drummer Blair Cunningham. Over here on vocals, Hamish Stewart. And backing me up, as always, Gertrude Higgins! Thanks from all of us. See you next time. That's it.